I'm back, hopefully, for a longer time. I know I said this once before and then I disappeared again, but let me tell you, second semester of college, not the move, that's for sure. I should probably get a cup holder for that. It's making water, hold on. It's making a water circle. Who put it on the floor? Okay. But basically this is a channel update, where I've been, where I'm going, why I stopped filming. It's been a while. It's been like 3 months. I meant to look, I don't remember. My last video may have been a Vlogmas video, quite honestly. I don't know. But I have blonde hair now. I'm pretty sure I did not have blonde hair on the last video that I filmed, but yeah, so same me, just different hair, I guess. Anyways, I'm gonna stop rambling so this video is not like 15 minutes long. This is a channel update. Why I stopped filming, as I already said, second semester just went crazy, which makes no sense because I took 17 credits my first semester and 12 my second semester. So I don't really understand what happened or how I had more homework. I don't even think it was like tougher classes. I don't know. I think it was maybe tougher teachers, I guess. And grading was a little more difficult. And there, I guess, were a few more assignments. I don't know. Anyways, this is not a complain about second semester video. It's a where I've been video and where I'm at now. It's summertime and I'm staying in Kearney, which is where I go to school. And, I'm staying in a house with a few girls in my grade, and I have a ton of free time, like too much free time. Like I'm bored all the time. Like all I do is work, come here, eat, because I don't want to like spend money on fast food. And usually when I get my check, it's like gone. I didn't realize rent was going to be such a pain, but it's fine. Everything's fine. So I have a lot of time, and with that time, I thought I would start back up with my YouTube channel because it is something I enjoy doing, and something I just want to start kind of back into. And so basically, I am going to start doing more like different style of videos. I think my channel focused a lot on vlogs before I like stopped for a little bit. And so I kind of want to rebrand my channel, I guess, in a way. And so I want to focus more on fashion, pageants, which I focused on pageants a little bit, but I want to get more in depth because it's something I enjoy. And then also I want to do some movie reviews, TV show reviews, fashion show reviews, different types of reviews. I'm majoring in journalism, so I like to read about things, come up with my own opinion, listen to others' opinions, and talk about it. So why not do it on YouTube, I guess? And also I'm going to kind of make it a college channel, which I already kind of had it as like a college channel, but I was a freshman, so really could you really listen to anything I said? Because I really didn't know what I was doing. So now that I'm a sophomore, I hope I can maybe give more advice and tell you kind of like what I wish I would have known. So those are kind of the new style of videos I'm going to be doing. I still am going to do vlogs, but maybe not as many vlogs as usual. Not for any particular reason. It's just vlogs are hard because especially if it's something fun. Like I went to Arizona and California for spring break, and it's really hard to like vlog and make a decent video while trying to like enjoy the time you're having. And so I am gonna maybe cut down on the vlogs, but I'm still gonna do vlogs. And then I have like a whole list here. This is why I keep looking down, because I made a list of different videos I want to do and things I want to talk about in them. And one of them was the channel update video. I also missed a few videos. I was gonna do a Miss USA and Miss Teen USA 2019 review. That was like 2 weeks ago, so probably not gonna do that. It's not really relevant anymore. But I might still do a little bit something with it. Why not, right? And then I'm going to give you a summer house tour. because I like watching them, and so why not show y'all where I'm staying? Maybe a get ready with me summer haul, summer vlogs. My aunt's wedding is coming up. I may or may not vlog that, depending on how crazy that's gonna be. And if you guys have any recommendations of videos, comment down below. Give me some video recommendations, because I've been out of the YouTube world for a very long time. It feels like it's really only been like 3 months. Anyways, it's a video. 6 minutes already. It's fine. But yeah, that's where this channel's going. I'm not gonna make any promises of when or what I'm gonna upload, because my work schedule's still like, it's nothing set. Like, it's not like I work Monday through Friday 9 to 5. It's just different. So whenever I get time, whenever I'm free, I'll edit, upload, and post. Also, I'm hoping to get a new background, but for now, this is what we have. I don't think it's too ugly. Got some cute decorative pillows over here. Kitchen chairs. My roommate's mom made that little set. Anyways, that's irrelevant. Like this video, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.
I found a rainbow, rainbow, baby, trust me, I know. Life is scary, but just put those colors on, girl. Come and play along with me now.